ну, коли купив 100.
На час.
Okay.
What I suggest? By Paul. is out there, obviously Zinedine Zidane is out there as well. He had to hot-footed pretty quickly as well from the end of that news conference. If I step out of the way, you can see exactly what's going on behind us. And as you say, yes, a lot of people loving this, the Ronaldo versus Salah final. Not surprisingly as well, when you look at their respective records throughout the season, of course. Ronaldo, 43 games, 44 goals, 7 assists, and contributed in total to 51 goals throughout the season. Salah, 51 games, 44 goals, 14 assists, 8 goals in total throughout that season. And in the Champions League, of course, well, it's Ronaldo who's out in front. 12 games, 15 goals, 2 assists. Salah, 12 games, 10 goals and 2 assists as well. Of course, across the whole of the competition, Liverpool are top scorers this season with 46 goals. But Ronaldo, we know, a 5-time Ballon d'Or winner, such a key figure as well in Real Madrid, being in this position now, going for a third consecutive European Cup. It's interesting as well what Sergio Ramos had to say in the news conference. He was asked about Mo Salah, asked about stopping him, and asked as to whether or not he's getting to the kind of level that Ronaldo, Lionel Messi have shown. He spoke about them by saying that those two players, really, they're in another orbit. Some players come in fashion, others are out of fashion. Salah is an enormous player at the moment, very, very good, and it's great for him to be compared to them. That is fair enough, and he has a good opportunity to continue like this for many, many years, but we'll see whether he can get to those kind of levels. But obviously, as we build up to this final, still all the talk as to who's going to produce on the day, whether it'll be Ronaldo and his experience of being in this situation, or Mo Salah. Effectively, it's the first time out for him in this kind of competition, this kind of stage, this kind of European stage. And in many ways, people talking up that he could seal the Ballon d'Or if Liverpool go on this afternoon in the European Cup.
Bien, ¿dónde está? Sí, todo bien. ¿Dónde estás? Vale,
tengo
luego dos directos.
Lo que pasa es que no voy a seems to be a direct choice between those two. Bale, a wide player, of course, we know about his finishing. Benzema, a partner to link up with Ronaldo. Bale, 5 goals in his last 4 matches over the season. He's got 19 goals in 38 games, 6 assists. Benzema, 11 goals in 46 games, 11 assists. Now, also Varane, we heard the other week saying that it could be possible that Zidane would unleash Bale, Benzema and Ronaldo together. That would mean someone like Isco, I suppose, losing out. And you know, Zidane said a few weeks ago he will reassure both Benzema and Bale of their importance to Madrid. I suppose there's nothing more reassuring than starting a Champions League final, but it does mean, of course, that if we were to unleash all three like that, then it would still be quality players missing out. As I said, the likes of Isco, and that touched on that in the news conference as well. When it came to that decision, he didn't give us any kind of hint as to who he's going to go with in the starting 11. But what he did say was leaving out quality players, leaving out players who believe that they are great players, as well as one of the most difficult parts of his job. They all want to start, they all want to be part of this potential history-making team that could make it 3 European Champions League wins on the trot. He said the most difficult part of his job this week is going to be letting someone down and making sure that they're still in the right frame of mind to contribute, whether that's off the bench.
Pero eso nos hace un gran.
Stamattina alle 11 a
toda esta semana calurosa, un poco de viento, gran sol en gran parte del día, fíjate que ahora
Permite se calhar pelo túnel, porque pode ser que eles vejam.
Entrego na costa,
es un milagro, o sea, existe más la cámara que la jefa. Nada. Y ahora me acaba de dar aquí la sudadera de entrenamiento, que no la quiero manchar yo tampoco de sangre. Pero aquí está, así que bueno. Entonces, mal menor, ¿no?
Está contento. Al final está bien.
Pues al final ha merecido la pena, ¿no? El balonazo.
grande ejemplo, ¿no? Es un grande ejemplo.
Much more comfortable to work like that.
Yeah, you're right.
Absolutely.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Real Madrid. Más que mañana no voy a estar en cancha, ¿no crees? Mañana no voy a estar en cancha, ¿no? Porque se me voy para cancha. Para cargo.
Y los graban allí, los están grabando allí, todos los están grabando. Grazie.
Это было мяч брать и взрывать. Через отпечаток пиццы Роналду.
Завтра на голову спешно.
Пацаны, нам уже на трибуны стало идти плечи. Продолжение
Good preparation.